sort.
Hello, I'm back. It's been a while since I've provided commentary on an active game of Modern Warfare 2. So I'm just kind of tossing this out there. I know I have a lot of fans, and I want to apologize up front. Certainly left a lot of people, a lot of fans hanging on a ledge. But I have to let you know that I have a life outside this bloody hell. The game is a tough life. It's an occupation one should not take lightly. I decided to take a break. And, you know I have hobbies beyond the video game. I've got one awesome Walt Disney figurine collection. And I gotta tell you, it's getting bigger. I don't want to brag, because I know there is enormous competition in the realm of collectibles. And I really don't want to one-up the next guy, but I gotta tell you this. I did manage to find an authentic Goofy and Mickey, in hug form, no less. Now, I know a lot of you are not game Goofy, but, he is a cool guy. I bet if he could play this game, he would be a major foe. You would not want to go up against Goofy if you were armed with a modified Glancer 77 Mosh Splitter Assault Rifle. There's no debate on this. And I want to really get that message out. I was stressed. No one understands that. My Zen instructor told me that I should find my center of self. So I started to buy bunny rabbits. So if any of you get stressed out, you should just do like my Zen instructor told me. Find your center of self. And it could be anything. Some people go to beaches and clean up the trash to protect Mother Earth, and it gives them peace. And some, they'll spend 4 hours a day watching the Animal Planet. But the bunnies, I gotta say, they're really snuggly, and they really help with all those feelings that we have and that we need to get out in the open, just, right where they need to be. So, all right, that's it for now.